I got black, I got white, what you want? Hop outside a ghost and hop up in a fan, I know I'm about to blow, when you done? They try to take my flow, I take their ransom. I know that I'm gone, they see me blowing up, now they say they want some. I got two twin blocks, turn you to a dancer. I see two twin eyes.
Hey guys, welcome back to Moving Rick Medicine today. I'm going to be talking about my diet and what I can improve better with my diet, and maybe you guys are going to want to try this out too. So, but before I start this video, make sure to like and subscribe and turn the bell notification on so you get notified when I post a brand new video, and you also will get a shout out like this person right here, Road to 200. Once you get to 200, I will probably do a big special. So, yes, let's get right into this video. So guys, the first thing I do is usually when I get up in the morning to go to school, I eat a banana, that's basically what I have in the morning, but sometimes I will have, a banana and a protein bar, which I have done a couple times, I really like the brand Pure Protein. They're really, really good, and, I think they have 12 or 15 grams of protein in one bar, so that's really good for a protein bar. So yeah, I consider my breakfast pretty healthy, potassium with banana and the protein. It kind of just gets me ready for my day. So for lunch at school, I usually get either a PBJ or a burger or something like that. I probably should use some more healthy choices because I will get a bunch of broccoli a lot of the time. But I still could use a lot more healthier choices. I mean, there is PBJ isn't bad for you. It does have jelly, which does have a little bit of sugar, and then, there's peanut butter for your protein, and it just tastes really good. The bread isn't the best for you. Bread is not really good unless you get, really the bread we get. It is the whole wheat bread or whatever, and it looks kind of brownish, but it's actually, tastes the same as regular. That's really what I get for lunch. I think I could improve it by, getting more fruits and vegetables, and some of the meats I don't like when we get to there, so that's why I usually will get a burger, but I should probably start, getting some of those meats, sour chicken or whatever, just for my protein, and it's a little bit healthier than a burger or a PBJ sandwich. Usually for dinner, this is one of my healthier choices, but, and when I usually have football or something like that, or baseball or any sports I have at nighttime of that, I usually what we call it a fend for yourself, and I usually will choose cereal, but I'm starting to get healthier with fend for yourself, but I usually will choose cereal. They have this one Reese's Puff cereal that I really, really love. I really need to choose some healthier choices for fend for yourself. But usually when I don't have practices or anything like that, we have a nice healthy meal, either of steak or just chicken, or and with a bunch of the time broccoli and potatoes and some rice to go along with it. And that is pretty good because you got your protein, you got your rice for your carbs and everything. And you have lots of fruit and vegetables. So most of the nights for dinner, I am pretty good. But for cereal nights, fend for yourself nights, I'm not very healthy. So I probably should change that. Here, let's see. Instead of cereal, I could probably have some carrots, yogurt, so another banana. I usually have two bananas a day. So I forgot this. When I come home from school, I usually will snack a little bit. I'll get a banana or right when I come home from school. And then 10 minutes later, I'll get a protein bar or a Nutri-Grain bar, which isn't terrible. I'll have a banana. I could do a banana, some carrots, some yogurt. I'd say that's a pretty good dinner, but we probably would need some more, so I might want, peanuts or whatever for protein. So, yeah, guys, that is basically what I eat during the day. I hope you like this video, and maybe if I have some healthier choices than you guys do, then maybe you could change, me. It's, for me, fend for yourself nights, I'm not very healthy that often, but I'm working on it, and, peace.